Okay. You don't need to wait. Today we're gonna read sentence from the news. It's the old one, but it's good to read. Okay. So that, can you read the title? Really from my times, I guess, in very long time ago. Here.
Cause of gaining Oknha title source.
Yeah. What does it mean?
In Khmer.
Mm-hmm. Who can translate the title?
Đầm bay ban của rung nghe chị ọc nhá ta thấy chân ai ọc của màn.
Not really. Atan Cost of gaining Oknha title. Soars.
Nô này ca cam lăng ọc nhà.
No, it the cost. It's talking about the cost.
Cost
It the cost, yeah, they talk about the cost of gaining Oknha title, saws, like going up. So it's like the cost is going up to gain the Oknha title, sound like that, okay?
Trong mình tha đầm bay cho người tha đầm lay đầm bay ban nghiêm chi ốc nhà nó cứ bị cao lời
Lang lang so lang yeah, you can read now. A short one, but I like the way they write. Okay, so that you can read it. Like all of you have to read it, but you can go first. Is it small enough, big enough to read, or you need to zoom a little bit? Okay, let's go. Read it.
Anyone hoping to be bestowed with the title of Oknha must now contribute at least 50,000 to government,
No, not
five
50,
times more,
500,000.
500,000 to the government, five times more than was previously required. Prime Minister Hun Sen has ruled. The new sub-decree signed on March 20 replaced an earlier from April 1994, which said wealthy benefactor who give at least 100 thousand to the government and direct their money into
Initiative to help society will receive first class Sathapana Cheat medals. medals.
From the king and the royalty best own title of Oknha.
Yeah, best told, not best owned, best told, and I've told best told. Okay, go on.
Now the government will only ask the king to give the Oknha title to individual who contribute 500,000 or more. There are three levels of Oknha. Lok Oknha refer to the richest, followed by Neak Oknha and Oknha. Government Secretary General Soy Oknha could not provide the Soy Sokha could not provide the exact figure on the number of business tycoon who are Oknha as of press time yesterday. However, he told Khmer Time the increase in the amount of cash needed to secure the title will help develop the country. The more we are able to develop, he said, our development will never stop.
Good. Go on.
A government official who asked not to be named said there are now only
Nearly.
nearly 1,000 Oknha in Cambodia. Sanjay, the country director of the
Affiliated network, affiliated,
For the social accountability,
urge, urge.
urge the government who check the
To check
credent.
credentials of the people requesting the title of Oknha.
As many have been found to abuse their power on mistreat people.
Yeah, abuse. You know, abuse their power to mistreat people. Yeah. Go on. Finish it.
These people should uphold certain moral value and be a good role model for the younger generation. Some Oknha don't hold such value and go on shooting sprees, beat up women or hurt others. Mr. Jay said. He said the government should investigate applicants and their business background before giving them the title, warning Oknha had too often been involved in social problems such as land disputes and villager
Disputes, land dispute.
disputes
No, not disputes,
disputes
disputes. Yeah.
and villager. The title must not only be about giving money, he said. There are some good Oknha out there, but unfortunately, there are some bad ones too.
Yeah, okay, finish. We go back here. So our title is the cost of gaining Oknha title soars. Okay. Okay, who want to read next? Anh vô lên bên nào, xong khăn, nhạc anh. Next. Mấy?
anyone hoping to be bestowed with the title of Oknha must now contribute at least $500,000 to the government, five times more than was previously required. Prime Minister Hun Sen has ruled. The new sub-decree signed on March 20, replaced an earlier one of from a one from April 1994, which said wealthy benefactors who gave at least $100,000 to the government and directed their money to initiative to help society would receive a first class
What is it?
Sata or Sata? Sathapana.
Yeah, Sathapana Cheat medal.
Okay. A cheat medal from the king and the royally bestowed title of Oknha. Now the government will only ask the king to give the Oknha title to individuals who contribute $500,000 or more. There are three levels of Oknha. Lork Oknha refers to the richest, followed by Neak Oknha and Oknha. Government Secretary General Soy Sokha could not provide the exact figures on the number of business tycoons who are Oknha as of press time yesterday. However, he told Khmer Times the increase in the amount of cash needed to secure the title will help develop the country. The more money we have, the more we are able to develop, he said. Our development will never stop. A government official who asked not to be named said there are now nearly 1,000 Oknha in Cambodia. Sanjay, the country director of the affiliated Network for Social Accountability, urged the government to check the credentials of people requesting the title of Oknha, as many as have been found to abuse their power to mistreat people. These people should uphold certain moral values and be a good role model for the younger generation. Some Oknha don't hold such values and go on shooting sprees, beat up women, or hurt others, Mr. Jay said. He said the government should investigate applicants and their business background, problems such as land disputes and with village. The title must
villagers.
Villagers. The title must not only be about giving money, he said. There are some good Oknha out there, but unfortunately, there are some bad ones too.
Good. How much do you understand, mate? After reading it, how much? Can you summarize it? Okay. Anyone else want to read?
Read again, teacher.
Yeah.
And anyone hoping to be bestowed with the title of Oknha must now contribute at least $500,000 to the government, 5 times more than was previously required. Prime Minister Hun Sen has ruled. The new sub-decree signed on March 20 replaces an earlier one from April 1994, which said wealthy benefactors who gave at least $100,000 to the government and directed their money into initiatives to help society who receives a first class Sathapana Cheat medal from the king and the royally-bestowed title of Oknha. Now the government will only ask the king to give the Oknha title to individuals who contribute $500,000 or more. There are three levels of Oknha. Lork Oknha refers to the richest, followed by Neak Oknha and Oknha. Government Secretary General Soy Sokha could not provide the exact figure on the number of business tycoons who are Oknha as of press time yesterday. However, he told my times the increase in the amount of cash need to secure the title would help develop the country. The more money we have, the more we are able to develop, he said. Our development will never stop. A government official who asked not to be named said there are now nearly 1,000 Oknha in Cambodia. Sanjay, the country director of the affiliated network for social accountability, asked the government to check the credentials of people requesting the title of Oknha, as many have been found to abuse their power to
abuse.
Mistreat people. The people should uphold certain moral values and be a good role model for the younger generation. Some Oknha don't hold such values and go on shooting breast, beat up women or hurt others, Mr. Jay said. He said the government should investigate applicants and their business background before giving them the title. Warning Oknha had too often been involved in social problems such as land disputes with villagers. The title must not only be about giving money, he said. There are some good Oknha out there, but unfortunately, there are some bad ones too.
Yeah. Good.
Thank you, teacher.
Yeah, today you practice your reading. Okay, Sok Chuan, go ahead.
Read again, teacher.
Yeah, we read about Oknha today. All of you have to read it.
Anyone hoping to be bestowed with the title of Oknha must now contribute at least $500,000 to the government, 5 times more than was previously required, Prime Minister Hun Sen has ruled. The new sub-degree signed on March 20 replaced an earlier one from April 1994, which said wisely benefactors who gave at least $100,000 to the government and directed their money into initiative to help society would receive a first-class Sathapana Cheat medal from the King and the royally-bestowed title of Oknha. Now the government will only ask the King to give the Oknha title to individual who contribute $500,000 or more. There are three levels of Oknha. Lork Oknha refers to the richest, followed by Neak Oknha and Oknha. Government Secretary General Soy Sokha could not provide the extra figure to own the number of business tycoons who are Oknha as of press time yesterday. However, he told Khmer Times the increase in the amount of cash needs to be secure. The title will help develop the country. The more money we have, the more money we have, the more we are able to develop, he said. Our development will never stop. A government official who asked not to be named said there are now nearly 1,000 Oknha in Cambodia. Son Jay, the country director of the affiliated someone call me Network for Social Accountability urged the government to check the credentials of people requesting the title of Oknha, as many have been found to abuse their power to mistreat people. These people should uphold certain moral values and be a good role model for the younger generation. Some of them don't hold such values and go on shooting sprees, beat up women or hurt others, Mr. Jay said. He said the government should investigate applicants and their business background before giving them the title. Warning Oknha had too often been involved in social problems such as land disputes with villagers. The title must not only be about giving money, he said. There are some good Oknha out there, but unfortunately there are some bad one too.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, anyone I want to read more? Just read. And then you think like how much you understand it.
I understand 80%.
Good. Okay, Long Ravid, you still not read? Go ahead. Then we can discuss. Long, you there?
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
Let's start from the top.
Yeah, just read.
Anyone hoping to be bestowed with the title of Oknha must now at least contribute $500,000 to the government, five times more than was previously required. Prime Minister Sun Hen has ruled. The new sub-degree signed on March 20 replaced an earlier one from April 1994, which said wealthy benefactors who gave it at least 100,000 to the government and directed their money to into initiatives to help society and would receive first class Sathapana Cheat medal from the king and the royally-bestowed title of Oknha. The government will ask the king to give the Oknha title to individuals who contribute 500,000 or more. There are three levels of Oknha. Lork Oknha refers to the richest, followed by Neak Oknha and Oknha. Government Secretary General Soy Sokha could now provide for exact figures on numbers of business tycoon who are Oknha as of press time yesterday. However, he told Khmer Times the increase in amount of cash needed to secure the title will help develop the country. The more money we have, the more we are able to develop, he said. Our development will never stop. Sanjay, the country director of affiliated Network for Social Accountability, urged the government to check the credentials of people requesting the title of Oknha, as many have been found to abuse their power to mistreat people. These people should uphold certain moral values and be a good role model for younger generation. For the younger generation, some Oknha don't hold such values. And go on shooting sprees, beat up women, or hurt others, Mr. Jay said. He said the government should investigate applicants and their business background before giving them the title. Warning, Oknha had too often been involved in social problems, such as land disputes with villagers. The title must not be about giving money, he said. There are some good Oknha out there, but unfortunately, there are some bad ones too.
Yeah, good. Okay, Ravid. And how much do you understand, Long?
A lot. Like at least 85%.
Okay, good. Okay, David, are you okay with your internet? Can you read again?
I'm okay.
Okay, then read it. Okay, go.
On which one?
All of them. Start from the very beginning.
Anyone hoping to be bestowed with the title of Oknha. Am I saying right?
Yeah. Yeah, you don't listen.
It's slowed off with the certain because I use the internet, not Wi-Fi.
Okay.
Must now contribute at least 500,000 to the government. Five times more than was previously required. Prime Minister Hun Sen
has ruled. The new sub decree signed on March 20 replaces an earlier one from April 1994, which said wealthy benefactors who gave at least 100,000 to the government and direct their money into initiative to help society would receive a first-class Sathapana Cheat medal from the king and the royal bestowed title of Oknha. There are three levels of Oknha. Lork Oknha refers to the richest, followed by Neak Oknha and Oknha. Government Secretary General Soy Sokha could not provide the exact figure on the number of business tycoons who are Oknha as of press time yesterday. However, he told Khmer Times the increase in the amount of cash needed to secure the title will help develop the country. The more money we have, the more we are able to develop, he said. Our development will never stop. A government official who asked not to be named said there are now nearly 1,000 Oknha in Cambodia. Sanchai, the country director of the affiliated network for social accountability, urge the government to check the credential for of people requesting the title of Oknha. As many have been found to abuse their power to mistreat people. These people should uphold certain moral values and be a good role model for the younger generation. Some Oknha don't hold such values and go on shooting sprees, beat up women or hurt others, Mr. Chay said. He said the government should investigate applicants and their business background before giving them the title. Warning Oknha had to often been involved in social problems such as land disputes with villagers. The title must not only be about giving money, he said. There are some good Oknha out there, but unfortunately, there are some bad ones too.
Okay. How much do you understand? Love it. After reading it.
I think about 60%.
Okay, good. What about you, May? How much? And Sota? And with day two.
For me, I can translate to Khmer maybe 35%.
Okay, so like you understand it around 35%. Okay. So Tai and Mai, what about you?
Seventy 5%.
Good. What about Mai?
Like 60%.
60%. Okay. So can you just summarize, like, what is it about the main points of this whole text? Just from your understanding, don't need to be like 100%. Can anyone summarize it? Just from your understanding. And this is from 2017, okay, so a long time ago. It should be almost 10 years now, it's like 7 years. Yeah. Should be 7 years ago.
7 years ago.
Okay. Summarize it, please. Go ahead.
Teacher, I want to summarize
Yeah, please.
that the article. Yes, anyone hoping that to get the title of Oknha before in a country just spend only $100,000 to give the rot to give the government, but after the
New subject.
new subject